And at that time, especially at that time, broadcast standards was really down on cartoons. You know, they had to be Super Friends.
Yeah.
Was they thought Super Friends was just fine, you know, for violence. But by it being Man-Bat, now that is something that Batman can fight, because we had like, it's a monster. It's not a guy. It's a monster. He can't hold back, you know. It's like, so we actually really, as a breaking in of what Batman can do, that was actually a good choice.